Hey, what's up, you guys? I'm Left.
And I'm Right.
And we're back here in Left 4 Dead 2. And Swamp Fever.
Continuing our little montage of menagerie through the different campaigns. And
yeah, hey, it's your gamer tag again.
Yay.
So whenever we play on live, he's me, Prime, and when we're not on live, he's just him.
Yeah. Yeah, it's weird. What is that on the wall?
Graffiti.
Huh.
And probably bile.
Ew. They puke and dried blood on the walls. Someone had a bad time. Oh yeah. That camera pan. Forgot what I was saying for a moment.
Out of gas.
Alright. I guess that's what happens when you get into a helicopter with a zombie.
Oh, yeah. Seriously.
Yeah.
The sights.
Here we are, back to a...
No. Alright, time to cook up some justice.
Pew, 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 pew.
I can't cook up the justice if there's nobody for me to cook with.
Here we go. Dang it. Dang it.
That's fine.
Everybody grab some of the city, every ammo.
Alright.
Hero. Oh.
The hunter wanted to cook up some justice.
Oh, wow.
Hello? Justice is served! Justice is served.
Alright. I think I've actually shot... No, I haven't. No, wait, I shot one person. Never mind. Yeah. I've always wondered what it would be like to, I guess you'd call this like the Deep South?
Louisiana.
Yeah, this kind of area. It'd be interesting to go there. I've been to a few places,
Super racist down there.
Yeah, well, yeah. Everyone's a little bit racist. Oh, we got a witch
up there. I have a Q reference there. I think there's... Yeah. Explosive rounds? No, incendiary rounds.
More incendiary. Yeah, for anyone who doesn't know what that is, you should go look it up. Avenue Q, good stuff. Oh, we got an axe on the wall in here.
But then I can't serve up some tasty justice.
Oh, I found the witch!
Ah, what?
Left.
I didn't do anything!
Apparently you did. Oh!
Well, it wouldn't be this video if it weren't starting off bad.
Well, I didn't think that she'd do that, but I guess that's what happens when, Oh, wow, he tried to heal, or he picked you up. Right?
And then healed me.
Yeah.
Also, there's, fire bullets back here in, Jones and Son.
Whoopsh, 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 whoopsh.
If you want to get more.
No, I'm good. I've got the one.
No! I have to serve him some crispy justice!
Oh, he jumped into the water! Fire!
I shot Nick!
Oh! That zombie ran into that. Poor guy. Oh, we got a defib in here.
The way things are going, you might want to grab it.
I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, get ready. Chop. Chop.
I got the door.
Chop. 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 Come here.
But my justice is golden and fried.
Now my justice is golden and fried.
But I'm carrying a frying pan. It makes more sense.
I like fried foods better. Me, not my character. Me. I love fried food. So tasty.
I mean,
watch your back. Watch your back.
Josh probably does like fried food.
Is it here yet? Oh, it's so slow.
Oh. Coincidentally, that is the same noise knights make.
What, the...
The moo.
Oh.
I actually bring attention to that in Left Becomes Legend and Destiny Dances with Blades.
Shameless advertising.
This concludes the sellout hour.
Getting licked. Getting licked. Getting licked. Getting licked.
I mean, most people wouldn't complain about that.
It's not a good lick. It's in places I don't want.
Bye, Rochelle.
Oh, there she goes. Stop that.
She wants justice.
Not on the back of her head. I don't think anyone does. Just saying.
Justice.
Please no. Ellis, what are you talking about? Sorry. The dumb shit.
I hit Nick and not you.
Juki. Or they could just shoot it for us.
Right. We can cook up some justice together.
Justice.
Yes!
Nom, so tasty.
Finally got you.
Alright, anything over... Whoopsh. Bonk.
Oh, I forgot I still have fire bullets.
Coming for you. Having some trouble? Especially stop that Molotov.
Yeah, I saw the Molotov.
Okay, good. Just in case we... Oh.
There's more ammo type over here, and there's a chainsaw and an axe.
Yeah. We're cooking up justice. We don't need it.
I about fell off that walkway.
I heard a hunter.
Because I was scratching my ear.
So profesh.
Grenade launcher.
What?
Grenade launcher right here. Nick's standing right at it. Rochelle, you can't cook up justice without a frying pan.
Cooked up justice all over his ass.
Well, he wanted to eat you, but instead he got some nice crispy justice.
Stop. We need to stop talking about crispy justice. I'm getting hungry.
Oh. I literally don't remember which way to go.
You're heading the right way. Just turn around. There you go. That way. Come on.
Pipe bomb.
I got a boomer bile. Boomer bile, yeah. Never mind. Really? Is that necessary?
It's always necessary.
We can go to the right.
I went left.
Don't worry, I tried to go straight.
I did too. I went straight and then immediately turned left.
Dang it. I want to kill things.
I want to move at a normal speed.
More justice. There we go. It's just zombie bits everywhere. Shoot.
I mean, shouldn't you follow this?
Nope!
Gas can and a shotgun.
A gas can?
And a bile.
One zombie. Oh, wow. Hey,
justice.
Up. That was uneventful.
We didn't even die.
Yeah. It's unheard of.
There are literally no guns, though.
Oh. Yeah.
Rochelle had the best general defense.
Well, she's busy covering us while we went around and cooked her served up justice.
I did the third most damage to the witch. Even though I somehow startled her. 48 melee kills, though.
I think I got a shotgun blast.
I served the most justice.
Yeah. Of course we had at least.
Smacked 100, though.
Yeah. Alright. Health pack.
I'm gonna heal. Oops. Okay, I'm gonna heal. Nick, I'm watching you. Thieving ass.
Dior. There is no rhyme or reason. This is just two guys going through a swamp, beating things down with frying pans. I'd like to see a frying pan be a legitimate weapon in the zombie apocalypse.
I mean, if it's a cast iron one, that would be pretty good. I'm in the wrong area, I do believe.
Don't mind me, just racking up the kills. I was trying to pick up. There we go. Do I want that? I want that. Ooh. Do I need to? Okay, you're good.
Really?
Coach, don't care. Oh! Oh!
I'm on fire and I don't like it.
Coach, don't get killed by nothing. I would dodge that charger like it was nothing. Dang it, I was... Rochelle, you're... Oh, hey, we got a sniper rifle here.
Hit on this dude?
Yeah.
I mean, I might as well take it.
Oh. There was a gas can there.
Trade melee weapon for a magnum pistol.
Oh, that's a hard choice. I don't know what to do.
Well, do you want to cook up justice?
Or serve up justice. Set on the ground.
Oh. Cricket bat.
Battle bat. Alright, moving on. Where should I get a laser sight from?
Do you want pills?
I've got adrenaline.
There's a bat here.
Yeah, bat.
It's actually the animal.
Yeah.
You smack zombies with an animal.
To your right. I would not advise that. Only so long as I can join suit.
She still got me.
I cannot say that was not deserved.
Rochelle, thank you.
Okay, yeah, we gotta get ready for this. It worries me how much, like, explosive material was on this airplane. Hop.
Well, because we gotta open the hatch.
Hold on. Just trying to see if we could jump up. Because I think there's a way that you can jump and avoid doing this altogether. Somehow. I don't know how, but it's possible. I guess that's one thing Left 4 Dead got right accurately, is that people can't jump at all. Like, no one can jump. I think we're gonna have to fight through. And it sucks because we don't have a pipe bomb.
You got a Molotov.
I'm gonna Molotov, yeah, but nothing to attract them. Alright, well, I guess we go. I do have this. Alright, which way do we go?
No!
Oops, might have shot a grenade at Rochelle.
Why did you light the way on fire?
To clear out the zombies in the way. Pipe bomb! And there's a witch. Ah, jeez Louise. Thank you! Alright, which way are we going? Not that way! That's the way we came. Oh, hey, thanks, Rochelle. Am I going the right way?
I don't know.
I think I'm going the right
way. Are enemies spawning?
Yeah, and they're spawning all around us. This actually.
Go the way that's not blocked.
I did a circle.
I think I'm going the right way.
I just punched a hunter to death. Yep, you guys are going the right way. Go, 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 go.
There's pills here.
Running away. Boom!
And then this way towards that airplane or house.
Yeah, we have to go towards the road. No. Pipe bomb. Thank you. Moving along. Nom.
Alright, I'm almost to the road.
Why must I move so slow in the water? Why must zombies go through me to hit me?
Axe, AK, hunting rifle.
I'm a little busy at the moment, unfortunately. Shot a dead body, just to be sure. I'm coming! Run! Run! Nick, why now? Can't move. Can't move.
Go. How do I get in?
This way. To the right. Get in here. Get in.
Don't shut the door.
There you go. It heals you anyway.
Alright, that is gonna do it for us, guys.
Rather uneventful, but still successful.
It's crazy how fast we get through these, but we don't die.
Yeah, well, yeah.
I want to thank everybody for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. As always, I'm Left.
And I'm Right.
And we'll see you back here in the next video.